Hello, this is Yolita Brilliant from Brilliant Massage Therapy in Burlington downtown. And in this video, I'd like to show you some lower back stretches that relieve lower back pain and some massage joint pain. First exercise that you can do is knees to chest. And you can repeat that as many times as you like. Then the other exercise is Cobra, where you arch your back by supporting yourself with your hands, and that really helps, especially if you've been sitting a lot, it will stretch these muscles out, as well as resting pose like this. Other exercise that I like for particularly like a side joint pain and imbalance is you lay like this, and it's like a resistance exercise. So you push this knee towards yourself, but your hand pushes away. With this arm, you try to hold this leg while it pushes away from you. So it's like the opposite action. It can take a little while to kind of coordinate that, but once you get it, then you can repeat it and you won't have any problems. So you want to like stop and really focus, try to feel that lower back and a side joint when you perform this exercise. It kind of readjusts there. So, well, another side joint exercise is you put your hands between your knees and you try to push them together. I also perform some lower back like stretching or aligning, I would call it, with the foam roller. With this exercise, however, it's important that you keep your abdominal muscles engaged, because you don't want to let yourself lean and curve your spine, because you could injure yourself. So make sure your core is really engaged, and if you don't have a strong core, then just don't do this exercise. But it's it feels nice to kind of lengthen those muscles in the back. Hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you subscribe to my blog, YolitaBrilliant.com, and also I'm available for massage appointments in Burlington, Vermont. See you soon. Bye.